Dear student, welcome to NIEVS Home School. Hope you are doing well at your home. I am Aisha Siddika Sara, Assistant Teacher of Arts and Craft at National Ideal Universal School, Morning Shift. Today, I am going to take a class for nursery. The topic is A Kite Without Color. This is your third class for annual examination. Okay, dear student, you should very attentive at this class. This is very easy topic to you. Look at the board. You know all shapes name. You know the shapes triangle also. This is the triangle. We made like this triangle first. You all know this is triangle. Then draw angular line, again a line. Then use a small triangle also. Okay. Then draw a straight line from up to bottom for completing the kite, and again use a curved line. Then it's already made a kite. Now we will decorate this kite very nicely. First we give this, okay, then from curved line, this is so easy. Then use eyes. And mouth. And design here. Okay, then I draw a nose for the complete the kite, and this kite will be your homework also. Dear student, you should practice at your home this kite many times, then you draw on your homework copy and submit your homework at every Sunday 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. And you already know that your SBA, diary and city marks will be depends on your SW. So everyone should submit your SW. And if you have any question and any query, and if you need if you feel any problem, you can call me on this number and you can knock me on this messenger's name. Thank you for your patience. Thank you for today.